Hi friends, this is Miss Penny. Put on your thinking caps. It's time to play KidVision iSpy 360. You can look up, down, and all around. Let's get started, iSpy seekers. Today we are at the Museum of Discovery and Science. Follow the star, it will take you far. Let's look around the STEM Learning Lab. Ready to play? I spy with my KidVision eye a bird that can fly up, down, forward, and backward. Its wings make a humming sound. Can you find it? It's a hummingbird. Hummingbirds are the only birds that can fly backwards. Did you find it? Let the star light your way. Let's see what's happening in the feeding room. Ready to play? I spy with my KidVision eye a marine animal with a long body, thick brown fur, and short legs. There are four here. Can you find the one behind the animal keeper? It's an otter. Otters are marine animals with webbed feet that like to eat fish. Did you find him? Let the star light your way. Let's visit the Makerspace. Ready to play? I spy with my KidVision eye a colorful structure that is built to roll marbles down. This one is the tallest. Can you find it? It's a marble run. A marble run has lots of tubes and holes for marbles to drop through. Did you find it? Let the star light your way. Oh, let's check out the Discovery Center. Ready to play? I spy with my KidVision eye a four-wheeled vehicle used on farms to pull equipment. This one is red. Can you find it? It's a tractor. Tractors pull farming tools through the fields. Did you find it? Let the star light your way. Good job, iSpy seekers. See you soon for our next exciting KidVision iSpy 360 adventure.